Well, they're open at last, and they have a new name, thanks to John Kelso. One of his readers suggested Garrison Park, and they thought Garrison Park Harbor sounded good. So it's a done deal now. Cool place.